Dodge, it's your boy K with the AKA Mr. Get It Done. We're here at RedCon 1 Gym. I'm joined by none other than my homie, I'm telling you, Mr. Q, and AKA the Boogieman.
Let's get it. We another trying year, to get another some, dollar.
What are we trying to do?
We make some games, bro.
Making games. We making games today, y'all. We gonna get some arm training going on, some biceps, some triceps. If you're ready, let's ready. Go.
Because we are.
Let's go.
What's up, guys? It's your boy K with the AKA Mr. Getting It Done. We just got it done. Traded biceps and triceps. We knocked the shit out of them biceps. Hey, Mr. Q, you got anything to say to the people?
Honestly, I was tired today, guys. I was surviving mode. Today, I legit was like, I need to survive this workout. And actually, I'm happy that you actually got us out of our routine, but make us do something different. So I appreciate you for that, my brother.
Oh my goodness.
I hope you guys enjoy the workout.
So I'm new, it's always nice.
Boogieman turn.
As you guys know, we're getting closer and closer to the show.
Uh-oh.
And
What show?
The plan is to give you guys some exciting, some different, some unique.
Oh my goodness.
You know, give you guys real bodybuilding.
Oh my goodness.
12 weeks ago, we out.
You heard it here first from the Boogieman, Q, and your boy, K, Mr. AKA, Mr. Getting It Done. Over and out.
We done.